Scoreboard now and the official results for this week.